Hi, Dr. Edward Schuster with your tip of the week. This tip is maybe red meat isn't bad for you after all. There's a very controversial study that just came out about diets. Now, diet studies are full of trouble. If you want to lose weight, I don't care what diet you go on for 3 months. The keto diet, Nutrisystem, Weight Watchers, anything will work for 3 months. If you want to go on a diet to live longer and prevent heart disease, cancer, and Alzheimer's, in my opinion, the only diet that's been shown to work is the Mediterranean diet, which is lots of fish, lots of fruits and vegetables, lots of nuts, some wine if you want it, some coffee, some dark chocolate, and lots of olive oil. Now, the Annals of Internal Medicine just came out with an article looking at millions of people that said red meat is not bad for you. And believe it or not, they said you can have red meat a couple of times a week and it doesn't increase your chance of dying, getting heart disease, or getting cancer. Now, a lot of diet people are going crazy over this article, but in my opinion, you just want to be reasonable. Eat the Mediterranean diet. If you want to have red meat once or twice a month, who cares? Enjoy yourself. That's my tip of the week. If you want, please share this with your friends.